Okay, so the boys are back in town. Everyone who's in the number is coming in on his course, and they're coming into a lounge bar type setup, and they're just hanging out, sitting down, hanging out like in a lounge type area. Now the soloist comes on with his backup singers, and they are kind of the boys back in town, and everyone's friends, and they're kind of handshaking and being buds. And the soloist starts singing, and they clump around him, kind of in a semicircle. And now a nerdy guy comes in. He tries to be cool with everyone. He's trying to peek through and push through the semicircle to be with the soloist because he wants to know what's going on. The soloist starts singing to him and telling him everything, pushes him away,
and the choreography starts. He moves into three lines set up on the risers, strike poses on the guitar riffs, and then moves into your spot, and you should be in your spot by this point. Now the ripple comes. Row one, row two, row three, and then Ezra kick step turns, and out, and then kick in, and then the first row drops, and the nerdy guy comes back in. And then they kind of stonewall him as each ripple's happening and throw him forward. And then
the soloist grabs him again while he's singing. And he's grabbing the nerdy guy singing to him, but the guys in the background
are forming three clumps based on their first line. So that way they can spread back out for the second dance break. And lots of more freestyle.
Soloist pushes away the nerdy guy. And then the nerdy guy goes to each clump and tries to be taught how to be cool. So he takes like a comb, but he uses that as a toothbrush. And then he goes to the next clump, and they try to teach him to pop his collar. And he can't pop his collar. He goes to the third clump, tries to be cool, and he can't. And he's getting frustrated, so now he runs off because he's frustrated.
And then the three lines spread back out on their same first ripple counts and strike a pose. And then they do, oh my goodness.
And they spread out. And then they go back and they just surround the nerdy guy at this point, and they're kind of making him over. The soloist is just singing, and all the while they're making over the nerdy guy, trying to make him look cool.
And then he bursts through as soon as he's become cool.
Yep, he bursts through.
Joins the soloist in the front. Yeah, that's about it. And then the last part is really easy. It's a lot of clumping back up in the first couple clumps and just kind of celebrating the fact that this guy's become cool again. And then at the very end, you guys spread back up to the front and strike a pose.
Well, he's gotta be cool with everyone first. So he's still with the soloist at this point. Everyone's kind of selling out, kind of jamming still. And then the nerdy guy goes to each group again, and they all are cool together. And he's kind of showing the fact of how cool he is.
They're all celebrating, throwing out together. And then they spread back into the first clump around the soloist as the music dies down.
Like it is right now.
And then on the last one, they strike a very, like, seize the day, newsies pose. And that's boys are back in town. Mm-hmm.
Overall, this number plans to be kind of comic relief, kind of funny. We can add some choreography here in the kind of the dead spaces. Like a little bit ago, there was a little bit of space. But it's kind of just going to be a kind of very masculine bro kind of song with comic relief intermixed. So that's it.